I don't know if my old mate Mr. Calamity still plays, but I think his team may have played him a bit. You know if that team still plays?
I haven't seen anything from them. Saw a recruiting thread on the forums. That's about it. Apparently D-Monk died.
No, D-Monk has actually moved house. Moved in with his girlfriend, that's the word, so doesn't have much time for games anymore. Might have neglected to tell his old mate Calamity, but yeah, that's what's up.
Got a Phantom on Elim's side. B's playing it.
Yeah, Sniper, Phantom, Skyhammer. Pretty standard. Zero loves to play Sparks on this map.
Got two going Bell, one straight to Tank, and one going to Warehouse. TJK picks up a kill on the other sniper. D-Phil gets surrounded by three.
You watching the sniper?
Yep.
He's cleaning him up.
Then he gets counter-sniped.
Yeah, what gun's that?
That's
auto,
the
auto-sniper?
Nah, it's the 50 cal one. Felix.
It's got a slower rate of fire in the MOA. Is that right?
Yeah, slower rate of fire, slower reload, slower bolting.
Same damage, so
slightly higher.
Okay, yep. I think the MOA does 79 body shot. That's 80.
Tank is under the MG bridge at the moment. The entire enemy team's apparently holding that, pushing bell tower. They took out Defield's medic. Defield takes out two. Nope. Doesn't get. Let the martydom go off. TJK gets a knife kill. And takes out the medic for a long spawn.
He seems to have a fairly high sensitivity, but his chucking seems pretty good. He doesn't like flick shot. Snipers I've seen.
Tank gets disabled just in front of MG at Red Room, or Cafe, whatever you want to call it.
I'm reloaded.
Three down for 15 seconds on Elim. Katastrophe slashes out.
A timely slash kill. He doesn't know where they spawn. They still spawn on the right.
Lucas picks up the sniper. Chunny is still pushing the tank. Picked up Wheelbarrow and Gibbs.
Pretty quick time. You're gonna get it here in about 3 minutes. And a second stop. Are they gonna spawn forward?
Nah, they should have plenty
spawn
of time.
Back. D-Field's pushing in, see if he can get a spawn nade. How many does he get?
Double.
Yeah. Two and a pistol.
Nah, that was Elmo stealing that.
He's got another grenade. Bam, got him.
It's an easy first ox.
See if they got anyone back to get the next slot.
Zero spawned back, I believe. Yeah, he did. TJK picks up Katoshka.
It's gonna be one of the quickest times I've ever seen, I think. I don't think they're going to be able to get out of spawn. Yeah, that's pretty quick. That's what, 4 minutes.
352.
352. Zero, 11 and 2. TJK, 9 and 2, not bad. Yeah, I don't know really what happened there. They just
outperformed.
Yeah.
What's Integral Nation? Like, rank 5th?
Yeah. No. They're currently 3rd, I think, on the ladder.
Oh, okay.
It's gonna depend what happens in the last game, but it could be about a 4-way tie for 3rd, 4th, and 5th. That makes sense. Or a 3-way tie. It could be a 3-way tie for 3rd, 4th, and 5th. Between these guys, Ascension and Avant. And then I don't know what'll happen. Might go off rounds 1. Might go off head-to-head matchups. Anyway, what do we got? No Phantom.
Damn it.
Defenders have got Nader, Skyhammer, Fragger, 2 medics with a Sparks. Attackers, pretty standard.
Lucas picks up 0 of the Sparks. Seem to have 2 on the left EMG and 3 at Bell Tower. Lucas picks up double on the Sniper and Sparks.
Who's playing Edge? He should just be building the tank. Here we go, he's building
Beck.
Now. Yep, at least they got the tank.
Good start.
Unfortunately, they're not going to be able to win.
Oh, with that attitude.
Nah, I don't think it's possible. They took too long to get the tank, I think. Probably like 10 seconds too long.
Tifa picks up a triple actually and I bloody missed it.
You need to get some sound effects. You need that. Oh baby, a triple.
And picks up a double nade before he slashes out.
Yeah, he's pretty good with his nades.
I hear he gives Rico some trouble.
He's given Nadia some trouble today. We've been trying Nadia and this Fragger.
Beck's trying to. Well, Beck does repair the tank. He's got a medic right next to him. If he picks up another double. Phil picks up the sniper at the back. And Wilbur gets crossfired from every possible direction.
Yeah, it's not looking too good. What map are we playing next? Train Yard.
Phil takes out the NG. Then they drop the sniper.
It doesn't matter, there's only a minute left. Let's just get as many kills as you can. Big headshot. B. I'd say this guy B would be the biggest benefit of Keitra leaving. He gets the sniper bit, it looks like. So when you're playing NS2, what did this Kartosh put on?
T-Phil picks up a double. Who's usually running around with me? I mostly remember the Marine side, the human side.
Okay.
So we'll get med packs from the commander who was playing that, he'll drop that.
Like a battlefield style commander.
Yeah, sure.
Where you just play an RTS basically.
Yeah, in the commander spot, yeah, pretty much. Drop some items and.
So he did that, did he? Or?
Actually, I don't remember who our commander was, but he ran around with me on the field where we would attack res nodes and stuff.
Yep, so he should be good with the SMGs.
Yeah.
Yeah, Zeror couldn't manage a kill that whole defense, 1 and 10.
On the bench. Lucas went positive, so that's good. 7.
Yeah. Yeah, he got some good nades off. Didn't you see what guns they were using? Were they using the SMG9 on their medics?
I think they were still using the Crozzini.
It's amazing how good this TJK guy is. He's quite a lot better than, what was the other guy's name that he replaced? I can't remember.
Oh no,
I've already forgotten about him.
Yeah. Elim's gonna attack on Train Yard.
Elim, that's his name. I hope he's not listening in on the chat. See who's in the chat. Oh, Elim's in the chat. Uh-oh. BS Solomon, I believe that's Rico.
Rico's too scared to stream these days, apparently.
Turismo, I see. Come a Turismo on, 1. Well, interesting. Right then.
Just in case you didn't know, Iceman, you got to change the map.
Yep, I'm on it. Map are we playing? Train Yard.
Yep.
That's the beauty of this game, Dirty Bum. You need a computer to play it, so anyone who's lost their computer in the mail won't be able to play, will they?
Here's some guy moving the house picked up a free computer.
It's probably now being used as the command and control unit at Toll Logistics over in Melbourne, I'd say. Probably sending everyone's packages everywhere. Alright, we got the map gun. Let's have a look here. What's going on there? Intag Nation's clan tags reset for you?
Yep.
Strange, isn't it? So have ours.
Oh yeah.
Oh, someone's dropped out.
Quick, pause, Iceman. God!
They can just restart.
Iceman 34.
Kids, how to game really. Someone drops out, you just restart.
We pause 90 seconds before the round's over, and there's no chance for the other team to finish.
Yeah, I was so in the zone there that I didn't even realize how long there was left. It goes quick when you're playing. All I heard was Lemon say, have you guys got a black screen as well? And then everyone else go, no. So I just pause instantly.
Wheelbarrow's back.
Alright, let's wait for him to get in. Heartbeat sensor deployed. Wait for them to confirm. Start the map. Alright, I'm restarting. Let's hope that works, eh?
Ah, you broke it.
Is it broken?
No. Oh, never mind, I crashed because I pressed tab.
I'll keep the stream alive. We're still in warm-up. It broke everyone's clan tag, actually. That's pretty strange. Alright, loadout sniper on the attacking team. Yeah, sniper on the defending team. Two sawbones, two bushwhackers, two fraggers, two snipers. Easy.
Come on, you bloody thing, load in faster.
It's happening, not a lot. They're going a 3-2 split, 3 have gone MG, 2 to the ammo house. Zero and Shani are watching the ammo house. They've given up MG, but D-Field's pushing back in. Elmo cleans them up, 2 kills, 3 kills Elmo. Baby, a triple. That kills Zero on a half spawn. It's not gonna give him enough to get in, unfortunately.
Come on, let's go.
T-Field with a double nade kill. Only two attackers alive for a good 15 seconds here. See, this is the point where you really want to just run in and get any information you can about what the other team's doing. If you sit back and try and stay alive, there's a chance that you'll just die on a long spawn. Which B nearly did just then.
TJK just told his whole team that everyone's going to MG house.
See how they react. I haven't really done anything. Oh, Zero's crossing over here.
Ah, oh, wasn't that a double? Wilbur takes out his pocket medic. Can't get the kill off though.
Going alright, but TJK cleans him up.
No! Aww.
I think you need to get rid of that sniper if it's not working in the first couple of bushes.
Yeah, definitely.
Sometimes you need to just match up with the other team. But, like, the defenders don't have a sniper. So you should probably shouldn't run a sniper yourself.
Pickett's taken out in Riverbed. Instantly revived.
Ooh, big kill on Zero. No, he's respawned already. Shani's down. Can he give him? Yep, Shani's down. They've already lost two themselves.
Hey Clint, DJ picks up a double. And Wilbur's down for a long spawn. Don't think he tapped out. Oh no, he gets revived. Beck is all but dead in Riverbed.
I think they should try a big push to the right. They haven't done that yet. I think it may be pretty easy to get up if they all go right.
Fortunately, Newfield was trying to crossfire them when they tried to go right.
Oh, a couple of big kills. They got a 4v5, 15 seconds. Let's see what they can do.
Right now they're getting shot by the MG.
Yeah, I think they just need to be quicker with their movements. Looks like Integral Nation are going the Rico defense. No one's giving anything.
Classic.
There we go.
I don't think Rico can look down. His end pitch is too high.
When he holds fire, his end pitch actually locks on zero. So he can only move the mouse horizontally. Looks like they've been watching some other team play, and they're pushing up on the left side. It's going to leave them open on the MG push if they all rush up there.
But you saw the fops there. I think he's still trying to find them. Yeah. But he does take out his medic though.
Let's see what TJK can do on a long spawn here. Oh, kills the sniper.
Big kid's taken out in the riverbed. Another what?
CJK guy has very steady aim.
Got bullets for you. Another one of my clan members from ET.
Who's that?
TJK.
What is it? What was his name in ET? Magnum.
Yeah.
What clan was he in?
Volkamord in Team Climax.
Voldemort?
Volkamord.
Oh. Here we go. Here's the big.
Gets the airstrike down.
Quite a few kills. They're going to get a plant here. They're getting a build at least.
Misses everyone.
TJK. Come on back, you can plant, you can do it.
It's an MRX plant.
He's got it. Only two of them. That's, yeah, D-Field, no Gibbs. What's going on, buddy? Stop watching Rico play. There we go, he's gibbed him now. He's gonna die on a long spawn if he's not careful, though. Yeah, long spawn. He's been watching too much Nadius on that one. Zero gets an important kill. They need to push up. They're gonna get it. Oh, it's gonna be
really good defense. Well, you got another 10 seconds left on that. Fortunately, that should get defused. That NG. I know they ditched it.
Backed off, Channy. What's going on, Channy? D-Man's favorite player, Channy, could have got it there.
You got Beck in the underground at the moment.
See if he can not die on a long spawn.
Chenny was nearby.
He needs to go plant in the pump. Oh, he's dead. Looks like they knew he was there.
Yeah, I should probably put a delay on the Twitch.
Is there?
No, there currently isn't. That means I have to turn off the stream and put it back on.
No, there's a delay. I'm watching it on my phone. It's about 30 seconds. So that's enough to not cause any problems, I would think.
What have we got three in the washing machine.
Someone's having a seizure here. Watch Shani. Oh, too late. Pushing for the gen plant. So, get it.
Certainly watch that aim though. D-Field picks up a double. Triple.
Sarah, blown up. Oh no, what happened there?
TK by airstrike.
Looked like on my screen that BJK got killed, but it was Zeror. Actually doing pretty good, Elim, this round. Pick
this up. It's the medic down, NG down, but he gets revived. Wheelbarrow Orbite gets killed by that nade.
I think you need to do your best to avoid pushing main while you don't have that gate built. It's just such an easy spot to get grenaded. Reloaded. And as soon as you run out that main, you just get crossfired.
Fortunately, they don't have a Kira or an Arty just to spam it.
Yeah, they don't really have many interesting classes on the attacking team. They're all pretty much bought in a Skyhammer. Need to mix it up a bit. Oh. Looks like they're gonna get a plant here. Just plant, Lucas. Nope, the Eng is in.
It's a secondary plant, and they need a pause.
Do they?
Yep. TJK dropped.
Oop, there we go. That's why they were getting in. Lucky you can. I can't see the chat on my screen. I've got it right up the top left.
I just press tab and look at the score screen.
I should be getting paid by CyberGamer for this, really, shouldn't I? So So they call this guy Carly. Is that what his name was when he was playing with you? No, it was Magnum.
Magnum.
This guy's had more names than Turismo. What's going on?
If I remember correctly, his name was like Brett or something.
Brett, yeah, that's what Zero just said.
They ready?
Outback Australia. He must be from the Outback. Alright, they ready? I'm gonna just wait for, say ready. Alright, game's back on. So, what's the sitch here? They got a plant, three people alive.
And we got Beck sitting in the right house. Elim, B. Pushed up quite aggressively up near the
TJ hasn't spawned, so it's going to be a 4v5.
You got two young Shani, left house. He gets destroyed.
He gets wrecked. Poor Shani. Oh, that was his time to shine.
We do have a...
We're going to get this objective pretty quick, eh? Oh, someone's disarming. He's not going to get that, is he?
Nah, they're just going to bail.
Exploded.
They might throw down an arty before they
Sam
leave.
How many people got hit by the train here? They're walking on the trucks.
I know Lemon did.
Oh, they ran off. No! Oh, they were slash kills. it's not a good idea to slash kill there. You spawn so far back. You should really push up. Okay, so...
TJK just back like on the sniper.
Shani's gone Skyhammer.
B's still on sniper. Beck's taking the docks.
What classes is Beck bought in? So, Skyhammer and Nader. I'd say he'd probably switch up to Nader.
Yeah.
Because it's not much point having her.
TJK's counter snipes B. I'm reloaded. Takes out Katoshka.
I'd like to see someone try and snipe from a different spot, like, everyone just snipes from here. Boring if you ask me.
Give me a few days and I'll think of some spot.
Good, only tell me. Not that anyone on my team could snipe anyway, but...
Leafield takes out Wheelbarrow. And the Engie.
Oh, that was a good shot.
And I bloody just switched off them too.
I'd rate his jump shooting about a 6 out of 10. Not nowhere near as good as Elim, but his...
Oh, that's a big hit.
Oh, I'd raise him up to a 7 now.
A small push going in the other house. Short way to the documents.
Rico's been playing sniper a bit lately. He never throws his, what's that thing called?
Heartbeat sensor.
Heartbeat sensor. It's like, who needs a heartbeat sensor when there's no walls on your map anyway, so... That's what I always tell him.
You got two going to bridge, a nader and a medic.
It's gonna be tough to push D-Field and Elmo here, it's super hard to kill him. As they say in Star Wars, they've got the high ground. It's hard to push up.
Beck's still on the bridge, but she did lose her medic. Infield takes out Katoshka.
Like, hopefully they get one of the docks in, then I think then Integral Nation have to cap both to win.
Yep. Yeah, they do.
Probably don't have enough time to get two in at the moment.
B with a double knife kill on the Zero.
Oh. Not looking good here.
airstrike on the
Shane,
objective.
Panic airstrike.
Defield with a double.
Watch.
Triple. It's destroyed by Lucas.
Reloaded.
Is he gibbed? No. Yes, he's gibbed. Andy gets the med. Come on, Lucas. Oh, they've already respawned. Someone remember to get the ducks?
Don't think
oh,
so.
They're gonna return them. They're on the pad.
Ah, okay. Defield takes out Katoshka. Gets side rage by
Defield. Defield has good steady aim as well, doesn't he?
I'm changing mag. Thanks.
Zero's down for a long spawn, B and Wheelbarrow down for 20.
Here, pick this up.
3v4, see what they can do. Pushing through the main entrance.
A nice direct hit onto Elmo there, by the nader.
Shani's down long.
And they did the hard side first. They delivered
one.
Yeah, the hard side.
Excellent. It's going to be a interesting second round. MVP? Has to be one of the attackers. Who was doing all the work? Probably Beck. See how many kills he got. No, 8, maybe not. Was it B who got the double knife kill?
It was a sniper, so yeah, B.
Yeah, B, MVP.
What was it?
Must have been.
We'll go with that. Then they can rage me on the forum about it.
So, probably just a bit unlucky that TJK dropped out there, but I mean, who really knows? They may have gotten it anyway, so. They did pretty good to even get that first part, to be honest. It's probably the hardest part of the map to attack on.
Absolutely.
People think the last phase is hard, but it's not. It's just you normally don't have a lot of time left to do it. It's too long, this map.
Well, that first phase is pretty bloody easy to defend.
Yep.
Oh, they're not going for a sniper straight off the bat, either side.
Yeah, normally you can play a sniper for one spawn as a defense. It's pretty easy to get a pick as they cross the road.
You got three going in my house and two MG.
Airstrike down, how many is that gonna kill?
Their own team.
Teammate. Communication there, maybe. It's probably gonna cost them.
Yeah, that's definitely a plant. Arming C4. Middle plant.
Fortunately, our MVP from the last round has just cost them first objective, I think. Let's see if they can retag.
I haven't actually seen the dino planted that far out before.
Yeah, if you get a lot of time, plant it out in the middle. It's obviously not safe to do it if you've got people at either end.
Yeah, but it's quite literally in the middle of the tracks.
Yeah, right. Look, how do I go free? Okay.
F.
Let's have a look here. Yeah, I think you can plant anywhere in that box there. It's only in the middle there that you can plant it out on the truck. I think it's like a
shape call that. We got three already pushing to the objective and
yeah, it's not looking
good. They spawn back.
They're gonna get this plant for sure.
Slow plant for the secondary. Defield buys him a little bit of time. Elmo picks up two pistol kills.
It's 2v3 at the moment for 5 seconds. 2v2.
B goes down on long spawn. There was a sniper.
Clutch kill from Zero. Let's see what D-Field can do. No Gibbs again. Nope, there we go. There's a Gibb. I didn't want to waste his bullets.
That's Wheelbarrow down for a long spawn. And all of Integration is pushed up.
See, I'm only get hit by the train. A few of them are about to get cleaned up, I think. Oh, knife fight.
Ah. Train went straight over their head.
Like a scene out of Die Hard. Whoa. Six. Okay, what are they doing? They're pushing Red House. Looks like they got a Nader and a Fragger defending it. Let's see how they go.
Both snipers near bridge.
Shanny. Field down, not gibbed.
B gets taken out, TJK gets
still,
put down.
Right back. This map's really bad for that.
Anyway, tanks a direct nade around.
Taking a long time setting up their attack. If I was on Elim's side, doing my best to flank him and stop him from just sitting there and waiting. When you're allowed to sit in one spot on offense, you can just sit there and wait for either a sniper pick or a grenade kill.
You got two that went through Axis spawn. Currently back raging people on the bridge.
You're gonna kill them all.
Yeah.
Shanny and D-Field.
And that's the hard side planted. Or delivered. Helmo picks up a double.
Let's go back, what can you do?
You can die in the river bed.
GG. So that was pretty, probably one of the quickest times I've ever seen on that map as well.
What did that take?
5 minutes and 4 seconds. 48 and 10, D-Field. Bad, not bad.
B win even. Tomorrow's game should be decent. Pretty good. Avant-Garde versus Ascension, I believe
yeah,
it is.
Yeah, I want to see that one.
Got someone real special lined up for that cast.
You do?
Yep.
Who you got?
I can't say yet.
Right, I hope it's good after that.
Anyway, stream will turn off.